Jack and Brett began racing the Rocky Mountain Region Racing Series. Brenda won the first woman's national title in Lincoln, Nebraska, 1981. In 1986, Brenda won the Northwest national title in men's super stock division. Woo-hoo. Same year, Brenda and her dad signed a full race sponsorship with Roger Hubbard of America. Family packed up and moved to the West Coast, but that's where it was happening. So the team went on to win overall women's national and world title championships in two consecutive years. Her racing career titles include 10 pro women world title championships. Six pro women national points title championships. 10 pro women Florida Cup titles. Brenda was the first woman to win two consecutive years as national and world overall title champion. And most pro women class victories. Brenda began a lifelong relationship with fellow racer Art Chambers in 1987. She and Art got married in 1998 and settled in San Mateo. And their son Talon right now is sporting the number 4 on his race.
Three.
He's been racing since he was 4. He's carrying the number 3 plaque in the junior class for 10 to 12 year olds.
There's so many people deserving in this sport. I love you all. Thank you. I want to thank Roger Hubbard for giving me the opportunity to shine, I guess, in the sport. My parents, my husband, I fell in love with. We met and fell in love doing what we both love 29 years ago. And now we have a son that we get to share the same journey with. Most of all,